Sup guys, I've updated my text color mod. The item certificate feature that Valve recently added to the game has caused custom fonts to misbehave by not showing the information properly. I fixed this in version 3.2. So if you're using a custom font, you can now download the latest version of the text color mod and it will work. Woo! Also, if you don't know how to download custom fonts for your game, visit this site that I'm going to link in the video description. It's made by this awesome dude who's constantly adding new fonts, so make sure you give him a plus rep. Using custom fonts and the text color mod is 100% safe, and I highly recommend it. It's a great combo.
But Maximo, vac ban!
No vac banerino. Also, as a side note, if you are a YouTuber and you want to translate the text color mod to your language, I can link your video to the main page so people can click on it to download your version of the text color mod. If you're interested, there's more info on this in the video description. I'll see you guys in the next video. Go bananas!